Anhui University is located in Hefei, capital city of Anhui Province. It was founded in 1928 and is now a well-developed 211 project university supported by the government. The main campus covers an area of about 135 hectares. Its library has a collection of more than 3 million books and thousands of periodicals. The university consists of 23 schools, 44 departments, 69 undergraduate specialties, 119 master degree programs, and 16 PhD programs. Anhui University has made agreements with 74 overseas institutions and has been authorized by the Ministry of Education to enroll foreign students since 1980. Up to date, more than 1,000 foreign students have been admitted to the university.
The sun shines brightly on the square around the statue of Liu Wendi. The broadened horizon, fresh air, and the solemn statue all present a promising future. Before the splendid library, students in Anhui University are encouraged to study harder. Silvery sounds of reading come from every corner of the square.
地方は冬が長くて雪が多いです。南の地方は暖かくてほとんど雪が降りません。秋は快適すぎるのショップ和不和のセメン。We, Monsieur Aguilon, s'il vous plaît, Martel, dans 现实，从现实到图画，浪漫与世俗，写实与形式，黑白相聚以姹紫嫣红。在岁月长河的洗练中
，I've seen so great that I would often have sacrificed all the rest of my life for a few hours of this joy. I was so deep.
刘文典教授，字舒雅，合肥人。
I'll show you around.
This is the statue of Liu Wendian, the first principal of Anhui University. The library of Anhui University, which is named after him as Wendian Library, has the largest collection of books in East China. The library is on the axis of the campus and is regarded as the landmark of the university. On the second floor, there is a reading room which houses various kinds of magazines and newspapers. Whether you are interested in fashion, science, foreign language magazines, or newspapers, you can always find something appealing to read. Besides those magazines and newspapers, the library also provides all sorts of books, ancient and modern, Chinese and foreign. You can wander in the sea of knowledge and acquire at least fragments of the mind and experience of Shakespeare, Nietzsche, and Einstein. Shall I compare thee to a summer day? The self-study room is on the sixth floor. You can also choose to go to the electronic reading room, equipped with computers. The students here are very diligent, for they all know very well, this moment will nap, you will have a dream. But this moment study, you will interpret dream. We have become a little bit tight. You can step to the windowsill, get a bird's eye view of the Mingqing Square. Or go down to the first floor's lounge to have a rest.
Let's go for lunch. The canteen provides us delicious food.
In Anhui University, there are four canteens. They are Guiyuan Canteen and Meiyuan Canteen, located to the south. Juyuan Canteen and Liuyuan Canteen, located to the north. Each canteen has their own special attractions and serves delicious food and cuisines in a variety of kinds. They also serve different specialties across China and even special food for minority students and foreign students. Besides the canteens, Baicaoyuan Coffee House is a good choice of leisure. With the soft, exotic music playing, you can totally relax yourself after study. You can also order some famous foreign drinks here, either a glass of German black beer.
It's happening that under Anhui Universität is Deutsche Bier zu bekommen.
Or a cup of French coffee.
Depuis mon arrêt de l'université d'Anhui, je viens plusieurs fois chaque semaine.
Is a happy experience.
This is Xinzhi Building, the teaching building of Anhui University.
The teaching area for students is mainly located in the teaching buildings, which are spreading around the library. When you walk out of the library, the teaching building named the Boxue North Building comes into your eyesight. It is mainly used by the humanity disciplines and their courses. The teaching building next to it, which named Duxing North Building, is mainly for the science departments and their regular experiments. In the south of the campus Boxue South Building and its neighboring North Duxing South Building are standing still, providing us a quite comfortable atmosphere to do some self-study or independent experiments. When you penetrate deeper into the campus, Xinzhi Building appears into your eyesight. That is the multimedia teaching building, which is equipped with the campus computer network. It includes all the services and resources offered to facilitate the learning process for students.
We are having classes.
Every day, we study in these classrooms, accompanied by our teacher. One of the objectives in our university is to provide students with the necessary knowledge and strategies to engage in continuous, lifelong learning.
Guys, you must be Confucius. You must be Max. What are you doing here?
Oh, we come to see the sports life of students in Anhui University.
Then you are so lucky. There is a basketball match. Are you interested?
运动者利国利民也。
走。
Let's go.
Follow me.
There are two exercising areas on our campus.After a day's hard studying, you can come to these places to relax yourself. Now we are at the Southern Playground, normally the busier one of the two, because it's more near the living section and has more facilities. As you can see, there is a Class A football field and a plastic race track. And if you are a basketball guy, don't worry.We have got 12 basketball courts here. The courts are very new and nice and wonderful, so you can just enjoy yourself. Look at those boys. They're so passionate. Nice shot. Now we have come to the Northern Stadium.The main holding place of the university's sports meetings. Please just have a look around. Fabulous football field, isn't it? I think football is indeed a popular game here in China, or at least in Anhui University.Now we see the brown silver dome.It's the gymnasium. So big, so fabulous. I really like it. Wonderful place, isn't it?
The early morning, when the first ray of sunshine falls on the campus, some diligent students have appeared in the campus trails, beginning their new days. Each dormitory has its own beautiful names, like Meiyuan Dormitory and Songyuan Dormitory.The inside of dormitory is neat, clean, and tidy. The laundry is well equipped. which is convenient to students' life. When we enter into 1517 dormitory, it gives us a great impression for its brightness and cleanness. With sweet, warm and comfortable atmosphere, it is just like a harmonious home. Boys are studying and entertaining in their own sites. Books and articles for daily use are put on desks and bookcases.
How do you think about Anhui University?
Anhui 大学，妙哉！